Hello, I am Jody Wolf. You're watching EXPOZ, Birmingham, Alabama, October 10th, 2010, and it's about 1:45 in the morning. Topic today, Sharia Law and the evil that goes with it. They try to tell you that the Sharia Law is in line with the Constitution in our country because of five basic items on their Sharia Law. And those items are the right to life, freedom of religion, the right to a family, the right to property, and the right to mentally well off, or mental well off, or mental well being. In other words, they're just trying to throw something in there to say, we're not stupid, we're mentally competent. And I highly, highly would debate you on that. But anyway, Sharia Law, and as far as I'm concerned, it is the worst of the worst. It can't get any lower than it is. You know, the right to life. You burn women and children. And children 5 years old with acid, with fire. And you punish them further by raping them, by allowing others to rape them. That's not a right to life. That's your right imposing your stupidity and your ignorance on other people. The freedom of religion. Freedom of religion. You hear that? You don't honor it. You're a liar. You'll kill anyone that does not honor Islam. Kill me, because Islam is not—it's not nothing. I mean, Islam's something that you baked up in your mind. Been out in the heat too much. Honor killings for not following the law to the T. There was a lady with a man. He's a Sunni Muslim. You burned her with acid, you kicked her, you threw rocks at her until she died. This was a single woman. So, where did your freedom of religion come in? The right to a family. Most of the old farts have young wives, some as early as 6 years of age. Oh, by the way, there's a five-year-old girl. At the age of five, you burned her with acid because she wasn't a boy. So the right to property, anybody crosses your property, walks on your property, even if it's a little 10-foot or 40-foot or 50-foot square piece in a town square and someone walks on it, you take sticks and you beat them until they're off of it. Like I told you, you're sick. The right to the mental well-being, bury women. Burn women, stone them, and if they're mentally retarded, you kill them. Sharia Law and the Constitution are nothing alike. The Sharia Law is of Satan. If you say Allah or Muhammad, then they're both of Satan. Please tell me how long or how Sharia Law and our Constitution are alike. Well, they're not alike, so don't bother wasting your breath. Some of these websites, drawingmuhammad.com, anti-dhimma, the ultimate Jew, EXPOZ, 1W Bandit, and MDSTV USA. I can't pronounce these words while I'm spelling it. You can go simply click on Sharia Law. If you want to really get an eyeful of it, Sharia Law YouTube, and you'll see several horrible things that have taken place, such as a 9-year-old boy stole a piece of bread, so he took a big man he is, over a 62-pound boy, and held him down while a truck runs over his arm and crushes his arm. His arm will never be used again, all because he stole a piece of bread. Sharia law is of Islam and Muslim, but it is a scare tactic. It's all you use it for. It's not of any biblical laws. You know, there's a thing called meek. You can harness great power and not use it. But you guys don't even know what the word meek means. Well, I guess because you don't harness great power, you just use scare tactics. And America sees you as very sadistic, sick, sadist, who want to control women and children. If you had an American one-on-one, you would see how quickly you would be put down because you're weak, because you're not hiding behind a woman and a child and shooting at someone. But that's what you do when you're in combat or battle. You have the women and children in front of you while you shoot at the enemy. Look at yourself. I mean, really, your brothers, 9-year-old or 8-year-old or 6-year-old daughter, you married her. You're a friggin' pedophile. You're inbreeders. You're lower than pigs, and you don't have the brains of a monkey. You know, there's not a whole lot to say here, except you believe in such an evil, evil book called the Quran. If it's got that kind of evil in it, it is not a book that came from heaven. It's a book that came from sick people. Sharia Law, Jody Wolf, EXPOZ.